Alcatraz, Nanosuit 2 had a whole suite of evolving biofeedback functions. It's the most sophisticated combat hardware around. Anyone going into the battlefield with that needs real-time logistical support, and that was my job. Set up like that, I got real close to Prophet. So I know that if he put you in that suit, he had a purpose for you. We've got to get you into that cradle, scan the suit's deep layers, and find out just what that purpose was. Okay, your diversion worked. You're moving troops away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen, I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to, break in through the roof. But hurry, man.
Affirmative. Check it out and report
50's
back.
50's up!
Gunfire!
Okay, I'm in. You better get down here fast. They're sending reinforcements from the prison. We don't have much time.
Alcatraz, it looks like the place is sealed up tight. You're gonna need explosives to blast your way in. Look for a weapons cache.
Blast open the security doors.
bureaucratic heart of this city. And while you think airlifting all the politicians out should have a cleansing effect, sadly, what's replaced them isn't any better. But don't take my word for anything. Why should you? Trust must be earned. Go on and see for yourself. I'll guide you as best I can. But you've got to get right down into that filthy, diseased heart. There's something down there you're going to need.
Primary systems rerouted. Clear to proceed.
And here, it seems, the VIPs were indeed processed, as befits their status. Cleaning up. It's ingenious, isn't it? Think of the Argentine cattle crisis 2 years ago, or the British BSE outbreak in the last century. The issue was not slaughtering the animals. That was easily done. The problem was disposal. What do you do with the millions of rotting corpses? Well, there you see the answer the Ceph have evolved. They wipe us out. They break us down, they reduce the environmental impact almost to zero. Exemplary. Same biomass processing system. For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating.
Radio Free Manhattan. Wanna know what the man's up to now? Well, not content with flooding our city with armed thugs paid out of your tax dollars, we are now getting reports of bleeding edge extreme.
You should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship wants our pilot shot down. They had to dump somewhere aground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo. As you'll ever come, only we have more time.